2, you need to find Bob Dureski. The Armory has a biometric lock coded to his handprint. Comms have been dark since the attack, and we all know what that usually means. Good luck out there. Coach out.
Safety's off, people.
Smithy is reporting unusual written activity at the edge of town. They seem to be swarming in extremely large numbers. We'll keep an eye on them and update you on the situation as it develops.
Ammo here. Could be wrong. So wrong.
Priorities. Take out the nest and find Bob. What's left of it?
Better in my pocket than on the ground.
Where'd this shit come from? It's everywhere.
Done for now. See that?
I'll take this.
What the hell did this?
Bob's gotta be around here somewhere.
Another one of these things. Maybe these growths weaken the foundations, but you think that would take months, if not years?
I can do this before I change my mind.
That.
If I was Bob, I'd be in there already, but if he isn't, where is he?
Right between the eyes.
Going in!
Moments like this, I feel truly alive!
There's a large swarm of Britain converging on your location. Whatever's happening there isn't good. Our perimeter has been compromised. We need those weapons. Remember, securing the armory is your primary objective.
We're not seeing the big picture here.
Reloading!
Thank you.
right, shoot it in the head. Then maybe a couple more times just for luck.
Ammo.
Sounds like we got company.
Yes, Ken!
I haven't seen ones like these before.
Let's take this thing out.
Streaming into your area. Gain access to the armory and get your asses in there ASAP.
That doesn't look right.
You hear that noise? Something's wrong.
They'll be back.
Yes! We did it!
Okay, let's get this open.
Still breathing.
What the fuck happened here?
Damn it! We needed these weapons.